Hey there, welcome back to Next Gen FC. Did you know that Messi once played for Atletico Madrid? Yes, you heard that right. In 2009, Messi played for Atletico Madrid in a charity game held in his hometown Rosario. The game was played between two teams, one captained by Maxi Rodriguez and other captained by Xavier Zinetti. The game was organized by the Atletico Madrid Foundation and the Foundation Vivi Zinetti, with the aim of raising funds for underprivileged children in Argentina. Messi played for Maxi Rodriguez team in first half, wearing an Atletico Madrid jersey. He then switched to Xavier Zinetti team in the second half. It was a rare sight to see Messi in the Atletico Madrid jersey, but it was all for a good cause.
Mala actitud de Messi. Porque a él lo dejan para que sea habilidoso, no para que la clave. Fíjate, se hace bien, mirá, no.
And that is for today's video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more interesting football facts and stories.